And this just into our newsroom, we have the latest numbers for you on COVID-19 cases in Florida. There are now 11,545 cases. Miami-Dade County with 3,890. In Broward, there's 1,765. In Monroe County, there are 42. There are 195 deaths in the state now, 31 of those in Miami-Dade, 32 in Broward, and 2 in Monroe.